creativity is a process. Algorithms will know it's better than ourselves. Creativity is not restricted to subjective, internal, conscious brain processes. The worlds of the metaverse. The human condition is vast and complex.
The impact of new technologies.
Have, as a state, comes only one firm conclusion with respect to this we can relate to any conceivable threat to the United States. We can say that the recent sightings are in no way connected with any secret development by any department of the United States.
Decent he is, the greater the number of such things in his mind.
Thank you. science itself will teach man that he never has really had any caprice or will of his own, and that he himself is something of the nature of a piano key or the stop of an organ, and that there are, besides, things called the laws of nature, so that everything he does is not done by his willing it, but is done of itself by the laws of nature. Consequently, we have only to discover these laws of nature, and man will no longer have to answer for his actions, and life will become exceedingly easy for him. All human actions will then, of course, be tabulated according to these laws, mathematically, like tables of logarithms, up to 108,000, and entered in an index. Or, better still, there would be published certain edifying works of the nature of encyclopedic lexicons, in which everything will be so clearly calculated and explained that there will be no more incidents or adventures in the world.
Thank you. I believe that the time will come when the historic bell, which now rests in Independence Hall, will again be sounded, and that by means of the telephone art, which today has received such distinguished recognition at your hands, it will proclaim liberty once more, but this time throughout the whole world unto all the inhabitants thereof. And when this world is ready for the message, I believe the telephone art will provide the means for transmitting to all mankind a great voice saying, peace on earth, goodwill toward men.
Thank you.
however it is to be analyzed, is in itself a delightful occupation. There is no enemy to thinking so deadly as a false simplicity. Traveling, whether in the mental or the physical world, is a joy, and it is good to know that, in the mental world at least, there are vast countries still very imperfectly explored.
So many things are happening. We are talking about real dramatic changes. It's clear that we are approaching a critical moment. Things cannot go on indefinitely the way they are. Start thinking about more radical changes. Tremendous things.